Many, many, many years ago, UWA was gifted a very old, very tired, worn out Steinway concert grand. I'm now the guardian of this instrument, and so I've offered it to the community to use in various situations, and today's one of them where I've put it on the back of a car trailer and I've brought it to an aged care facility opposite a park for people to come and listen.
In the times when we're really separated and sitting in different places, we're seeing music as a way for us to come together as a community. I think at a time when we're all really separate from each other, music has a way of bringing us together and enabling us to express the inexpressible, which helps us to really understand the environment we're living in.
So I hope that this initiative, where we can actually give back to the community in a time of hardship, can actually birth an ongoing thing where we continue to see music being taken out from UWA off campus into the community to enrich and benefit them all.